Just thinking, I'm feeling really nervous. I need to get more drunk.
Last ever car journey as a single man.
Yeah, we could potentially make a little pit stop to the strip club.
Try and relax and enjoy it.
Okay.
Smart of only.
Good morning, you beauties. So it's the morning of the wedding, and we've just woken up.
The usher and the two best men.
Okay.
5:30 a.m. and yet the day has come. Somebody needs to wake up.
Is there anything that you fancy doing today? What do you fancy doing?
I'm getting married.
Yeah, she is. You need to get up then.
That would make good.
Woo!
Woo! Yeah. I have glasses.
Happy wedding
yes.
day.
Why?
Because I realised I've got a pack of cutlets.
Like what?
Toothbrush.
Then let's go see what's going on outside.
It's always a late one.
Always one.
Everyone's starting to arrive now. It's all getting very real.
I would say the theme is fairy tale. That would be the best way to describe it.
She should be richer than what she is. We're all broke, but she's definitely pulled it off.
Where are you
honeymooning? We haven't booked any eggs, got no money left.
She did say, do you want to do it big or small? And I said, we're going to do it once, she wants to do it big, so.
Did you see what you got me this morning?
No.
A hamper of breakfast stuff.
Oh.
Loads of Bucks Fizz and champagne.
Yeah.
Champagne, Bucks Fizz, orange juice. Because I was stealing.
Sounds so cheesy when people say, I'm marrying my best friend, but I really am.
Do you remember when the two of them got together when they first met? We had like a boys' night out. And then he disappeared for like 2.5 hours. And I remember he said he fancied this girl over there.
And then we ended up at a random house party afterwards, it was Darren's house.
And then I think he brought her back to an after party, didn't he?
Yeah.
Which I'm real surprised that they're still together after that.
And then he came round to meet mum and dad and everything, came round for a barbecue and he never left.
What do you reckon the boys are doing?
He'd kill me.
Drinking?
Yeah.
Ain't got no trousers for Tom.
Huh?
What takes you to Tom's is open?
I feel like I've just forgotten about.
They haven't got anything to worry about though. They haven't got to do like hair and makeup and stuff. They just have to get dressed and drink.
Oh. Annie Carroll. Jim's left his trousers at home.
Shut up.
Yeah, no, why?
Do you know what? I could clout him. The jacket, tie, shirt, everything, but the trousers.
I left Tom's as well. Yeah, I've left Tom's trousers at home.
I wear my jeans. These are
beauty. I think two of them haven't even tried on their jackets yet, and they're the best men.
Why did you pick suits with shoulder pads?
There is nothing wrong with that at all.
You could have someone's eye out with those.
Not that bad.
I've never seen a dress like it.
What do you think, Dana?
Film star, ultra glam, massive.
Big and princessy. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
With a train like a mile long.
I think they have a picture in their mind. Double that.
Quarter to 10, we're all right. Shame we can't get a drink.
It's quarter to 11.
Quarter to 11.
Yeah, I'm here. You release clicking there.
Everyone's fucking. That's the main issue.
Right. Hey. Hold on a minute, who's got a card?
I don't think that's too many roses.
What stuff?
No.
More is more.
No, not always.
So Jim, what happened to you this morning? Did you forget anything?
Yes, got my trousers, yes. I went out in Sainsbury's and I bought a pair of trousers. Don't fit me very well, but it's okay.
Are these my flowers? Mm. These
flowers, as far as I'm aware.
It's like 200 quid's worth there.
Oh, really?
It's like 10 is worth.
You look amazing.
Can't
wait to
see
the dress.
Excited!
Excited!
If I hold it, can you pull it up?
Yeah.
Last ever car journey as a single man.
Yeah. We could potentially make a little pit stop to the strip club.
You know when you start to get hot sweats? Because you're like, yeah, that's how I feel.
Are you going full tongue or?
I'm going full tongue.
What, full tongue?
I'm going full tongue.
Oh, here comes Karina's dad. He's going to see her. Excited to see her.
Oh, yeah.
You don't start crying.
Absolutely amazing.
Oh, are you right?
Amazing.
So you got
put your cross on.
Let's go.
You can't be any perfect.
Oh, thanks. Oh, Mummy, you look gorgeous.
Girls?
Yeah, sure.
That's so amazing!
Oh,
oh
my gosh.
I don't know what I was imagining, but that's better than what I imagined. Oh,
you guys.
You look like you're floating.
The vicar wants to know how long you've been.
I'm coming now.
Oh, right,
right
okay,
now.
There's, sorry.
We're all right. Going together, yeah.
All right, okay.
Oh,
I'm ready. Right, yeah, oh, we can. Oh,
someone hold her hand.
Yeah.
Okay,
okay.
Don't
not wait,
no.
Okay.
Hey.
Hey
there.
I
don't feel
like
I can walk normally.
Lovely, mate.
It's
getting very late.
Stop the bit. I'll just slow down.
Smile, don't forget to smile.
With my body, I honour you.
I therefore proclaim that Darren and Karina are husband and wife.